How's it going, YouTube? Red Impact here. Do me a favour, hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. Leave some comments, I'd love to hear from you. What initially started as a social media leak has now been confirmed. Tiim Tszyu will be taking on Jermell Charlo for all of the belts. Jermell Charlo has had 35 wins, 19 by knockout. He's had one loss and one draw. At 6 foot tall, he has a 73-inch arm reach. Tiim Tszyu has had 21 wins, 15 by knockout. He's had no losses and no draws. He's 27 years of age. Tim's 5'8" tall with a 72-inch arm reach. Have a look at what he had to say during the press conference.
I've got a cabinet at home waiting for all the four belts.
So he's got that out of the way. He's bought the cabinet, ready to put all the belts in on display when he gets back. He's got the psychological edge in this one. He's got a lot to fight for, fighting in his dad's name on the anniversary when the great Kostya beat Zab Judah. He's also coming to prove a point, put his name on the map. And as the underdog, he's got nothing to lose. As we know, Jermell Charlo has that phenomenal left hook. He's got the IQ, the speed, the footwork and the head movement. He's going to be very tough to beat. He has all the belts and is undisputed for a very good reason. Tiim Tszyu, the up-and-coming underdog, calls himself a zombie for his come-forward style. Tell me why you guys think he can't win this one. I think it's pretty obvious that the odds are going to be in Charlo's favour because he's got that better record and has taken a lot more fighters. On the other hand, I agree with Mike Tyson. Have a look at what Mike had to say.
Well, then, then that's why you should be calling everybody out. Sugar Ray Leonard, listen.
We the Charlo twins, we known for calling everybody out. Right. He's called Canelo out for 5-6 years already.
Then fight the next best guy, the Mexican monster.
Who?
Benavidez.
He ain't no Mexican monster.
Everybody's scared of him. Everybody's fighting
scared
him.
Of, we box. We're not scared of no human on earth.
Please call these people out. Listen, the whole world's looking at you. Call these people out.
What's up? It's the Jermell the Hitman Charlo. Let's get it. Who want it?
Name them names, man.
They know who they is.
Name the names, please. The names need to be named.
They know who that is.
The Mexican monster.
Mexican monster.
Nello. All of them.
He won't be
all of them.
He won't shit. He wants the real one of the homies shit. We can get in there and tangle.
Call him some name. Call him some who bitches else? And stuff. Say something else. Call him that. Say something like
I don't
that.
I gotta disrespect him. Let him know.
No, no.
Mike, it ain't like that. It ain't like that no more.
I think Jermell Charlo doesn't pick the hardest fights that he could pick. I think he handpicks who he fights. Tiim Tszyu will fight anyone. He's got complete belief in himself. And yes, he doesn't have the track record, but he has the belief, he has the genetics, he has an amazing team around him. Tim's also never fought out of first or second gear. He's never really had a hard contest. The closest was Inoue, who is tough as they come. Yep, Inoue doesn't have that slick movement and style, but he was a tough bugger. I don't think anyone could put Inoue down. I reckon Tiim Tszyu, it's got to be by knockout. He won't get fair judging in the US. Must be by knockout. But it is in Vegas where the great Kostya Tszyu took out his world title against Zab Judah. Tim's obviously calling this his Zab Judah moment as well. So Tim's super excited. The date. The date is the 28th of January, so it's the anniversary of Kostya's win. And Tim's going to be coming with a lot to prove, a lot of passion. Tim's going to bring the knockout. Cheers.